Question number 71. If you wanted to deploy a virtual machine to China, you just choose the China region from the drop-down. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option B, false. Deploying a virtual machine to China requires additional step beyond simply selecting the China region from a drop-down. Due to regulatory requirement, Microsoft Azure, AWS, and other cloud providers operate in China through separate entities. Users typically need a separate account, compliance approval, and agreement with local providers before deploying resources in China. Question number 72. Which of the following services would not be considered infrastructure as a service? Option A, virtual network. Option B, virtual network interface card. Option C, Azure Function App. Option D, virtual machine. The correct answer is option C, Azure Functions App. Azure Functions is a platform as a service offering, not infrastructure as a service. It provides a serverless computing environment where you can run code without managing underlying infrastructure. The other options, virtual network, virtual NIC, and virtual machine, are all infrastructure-related components, making them part of IaaS. Question number 73. Which database product offers sub 5 millisecond response times as a feature? Option A, SQL Server in a VM. Option B, Azure SQL Database. Option C, SQL Data Warehouse. Option D, Cosmos DB. The correct answer is option D, Cosmos DB. Azure Cosmos DB is a globally distributed multimodal database that offers sub 5 millisecond response times for both read and writes with single digit millisecond latency guarantees at the 99th percentile. This makes it ideal for highly responsive and scalable applications. Question number 74. What is the service level agreement for two or more Azure virtual machines that have been placed into the same availability set in the same region? Option A, 99.95%. Option B, 99.90%. Option C, 99.99%. Option D, 100%. The correct answer is option A, 99.95%. Microsoft Azure provides a 99.95% SLA for two or more virtual machines deployed within the same availability set in a single region. This SLA ensures that at least one VM will be available 99.95% of the time, reducing the risk of downtime due to hardware failure or maintenance events. Question number 75. What is the name of the collective set of APIs that provide machine learning and artificial intelligence services to your own applications like voice recognition, image tagging, and chatbot? Option A, Azure Machine Learning Studio. Option B, Natural Language Service. Option C, Cognitive Services. Option D, Azure Batch. The correct answer is option C, Cognitive Services. Azure Cognitive Services is a collection of AI-powered APIs that allow developers to integrate features like speech recognition, image tagging, natural language processing, and chatbots into their application without needing deep AI expertise. It includes services like computer vision, speech, language understanding, and text analytics. Just a quick reminder, if you don't want to watch all these videos and instead download all questions and answers, then feel free to purchase them on Buy Me a Coffee page. I have shared the link below. Question number 76. What does it mean that security is a shared model in Azure? Option A, you must keep your security keys private and ensure it doesn't get out. Option B, Azure takes care of security completely. Option C, Azure takes no responsibility for security. Option D, both users and Azure have responsibilities for security. The correct answer is option D, both users and Azure have responsibilities for security. In the shared responsibility model, Azure secures the cloud infrastructure, including hardware, networking, and data centers. Users are responsible for securing their data, applications, identity management, and configuration within the cloud. Question number 77. What is a policy initiative in Azure? Option A, requiring all resources in Azure to use tags. Option B, the ability to group policies together. Option C, assigning permissions to a role in Azure. Option D, a custom designed policy. The correct answer is option B, the ability to group policies together. A policy initiative in Azure is a collection of multiple Azure policy definitions grouped together to achieve a common goal. This allows organizations to enforce multiple compliance rules at once, making it easier to manage policies at scale. Question number 78. What is an Azure subscription? Option A, it is the level at which services are billed. All resources created under a subscription are billed to that subscription. Option B, each user account is associated with a unique subscription. If you need more than one subscription, you need to create multiple user accounts. The correct answer is option A. It is the level at which services are billed. All resources created under a subscription are billed to that subscription. Azure subscription is a container for Azure resources, and it defines billing, access control, and resource management. Multiple subscriptions can be linked to the same Azure account, and users can have multiple subscriptions under a single account. Question number 79. What does it mean if a service is in private preview mode? Option A, anyone can use the service for any reason. Option B, anyone can use the service, but it must not be for production use. Option C, you have to apply to get selected in order to use that service. Option D, the service is generally available for use and Microsoft will provide support for it. The correct answer is option C. You have to apply to get selected in order to use that service. When a service is in private preview mode, it means that access is limited and by invitation only. Users must apply and be selected to participate in the preview, and it is often used for testing and feedback before the service becomes publicly available. Question number 80. For tax optimization, which type of expense is preferable? Option A, CapEx. Option B, OpEx. The correct answer is option B, OPEX. For tax optimization, operating expenses or OPEX are generally more preferable than capital expenses or CAPEX. OPEX can be fully deducted in the year they are incurred, reducing taxable income immediately. In contrast, CAPEX is typically capitalized and depreciated over time, spreading the tax benefit over several years.